The electronic car key. For drivers, it's never far away on any journey. Now, researchers at BMW are looking to make it more useful. Their dream? The key of the future will unlock much more than just car doors. They've taken the wireless key already used in many cars and added an NFC, or near-field communication function. NFC works over a distance of a few centimeters and is already used in contactless payment systems or ticketing applications.
The BMW driver today already carries his BMW key with him. So we want to enable the BMW key with a NFC interface to enable new features and services for the customer outside the car.
Some gadgets already include NFC, but by building it into the car key, BMW can link it with the car's navigation system. This already allows for a reservation of things like hotel rooms and train tickets.
The new thing is that we can store this electronic ticket now on our NFC key. We start in Munich main station and we travel to Berlin main station. Now we get an overview about the price and the duration of our business trip. Now the ticket has been generated in the backend, downloaded to the car and stored on the key. So I can directly change to the train and the conductor can check my ticket from the key.
BMW says the keys are more secure than many mobile devices, such as laptops or cell phones, because it's both encrypted and a closed system. The company sees such keys as potentially useful in all stages of a journey. The electronic key for a hotel room booked online could, for example, be stored in the key, allowing the driver to bypass check-in. And when it comes time to check out, an electronic money function in the key could settle the bill. The key can also hold vital data about the car, allowing the driver to check if it's locked, look up the amount of fuel, check service data, and even the GPS location of the vehicle.
We are developing the key. The product launch in series cars will depend on the infrastructure of contactless, for example, payment terminals or ticketing terminals in the worldwide markets.
BMW says the key will also be able to replace other contactless devices, such as card keys for offices and dongles for laptop logins. Martin Williams, IDG News Service.